Bangladesh turn into East Pakistan soon. Pakistan backing BNP party spread anti-India movement. Bangladesh is growing anti-India campaign by Tariq Rahman, vice chairman of the Bangladesh Nationalist Party since February 2018, after Dhaka court issued an arrest warrant by the Anti-Corruption Commission. He ran away in London and operates as a Pakistani ISI and disrupted Bangladesh.